Good morning, everyone, and welcome to your weather for today, brought to you by Belito Gas and Braai. It's remaining cloudy today with a passing shower in the morning, followed by occasional rain and drizzle in the afternoon. Verseker alweer nie beach weather nie, en ons voel mos maar meer beachy in weather like this. Today we have a high of 18 degrees and a low of 17 degrees. The real feel will be 19 degrees and the real feel shade 17 degrees as well. We have a northeasterly wind at 9 kilometers per hour and wind gusts at 15 kilometers per hour. Also 55% chance of showers and 11% chance of thunderstorms today. The sunrise will be at 5:30 a.m. and the sunset at 5:59 p.m. Pretoria lekker gemakkelijk met sonskyn en paar wolkies with a high of 26 and a low of 14 degrees. And Joburg ook lekker sonskyn en wolke daar with a high of 23 degrees and a low of 13 degrees. En aan Kaapstad, pleasant weather today with a high of 23 degrees and a low of 13 degrees. Next up will be your surf report brought to you by Tina Dean Skryfbehoeftes and Dion Bosman from Victory Surf.
Morning, Belito, and welcome to Tuesday morning's beach report. And light easterly breezes today, so not too much surf. Swell's dropped quite a lot as well. It's only 1.5 meters out there, and the ocean's got a little bit of a bump on it. Definitely some fun waves for the bodyboarders, though. Not clean conditions for the surfers, but one or two peaks at the main beach. And light easterly breezes, as I said, the whole day. Low tide this morning is heading towards midday. So with an incoming tide, it should get better. With the easterly breeze that's going to come through a little bit later. Enjoy your morning. It's still a chilly 17, 18 degrees, but still lots of people on holiday and lovely conditions on the beaches. It is a bit rainy this morning and maybe a bit later this evening, but there will be patches of no rain. So you'll definitely be able to get in the water today. So enjoy your Tuesday. We'll chat again tomorrow.